on this farm he had it.
Choking chipmunk.
E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had it.
Had a very handsome choking chipmunk.
And on this farm he had it.
Tall, very, very tall and handsome choking chipmunk.
And on this farm he had it.
I'm British. Did I mention that I'm British?
E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had it.
The mums love me.
E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had it.
I love to read. Did I? I'm a
E-I-E-I-O.
I'm also good Sudoku. Okay, it's too much, isn't it? It's too much. Okay, sorry.
Everywhere
else. Here. E-I-E-I.
Sorry. My bad. That's me. My bad.
This is The Animal Farm on Kids Place.
Happy Monday. Hope you had a great weekend. It's me, Kenny. It's the Animal Farm, where lots of talking furry things abound. We got tree sloths. We got chipmunks. We're going to break into the voicemail. We got a great message for a whole bunch of residents of the Animal Farm. And we got celebrities singing for you. Yes, Bill Murray, Milo Manheim, Chris Rock. They're all going to sing songs for us this hour here at the Animal Farm on Kids Place Live. And I'm now about to play a song from the Iron Giant. Kinda. Yes, years and years ago, Pete Townsend of The Who actually bought the rights to the story, The Iron Man by Ted Hughes, and turned it into another sort of rock opera type thing. And this comes from that very same album and effort. It's called A Friend is a Friend, and it's a really important thing to remember these days.